needs to get it up on the top side of the net.
The Marlies off the hop, put it in. Josh Leivo.
Well, he talked about the confidence of the youngster going 12 games without a goal, being shaken. And right off the faceoff, an opportunity for Viega to chip the puck out. He whips on the puck, and going after it is Josh Leivo, and he just chips it past Erickson, and a power play tally is second of the game and seventh of the season, gives the Marlies a 4-1 lead with 17-10 to play.